know, there are people who haven't heard of Nightwish before.
Yes. And they gave you dislike on your World of Warcraft, am I right? On your creation.
Yeah.
Probably it was a douchebag kind of an ammo that was cutting his veins out. And one desperately wanted to see Nightwish. And he was disappointed and gave you a dislike just like a douche.
Yeah.
And now creepy shit is going on. I'm expecting bad stuff from this, you know? Because it's dark and underground and stuff. I think we're in the sewers. I just love the sewer levels, don't you?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. This is the best part of the game.
Oh shit, I don't have a light anymore. Oh! Oh! I got scared of the rats.
I got owned by rats.
The girl was crawling on all fours towards me.
Yeah, that was kind of what I thought. Scary. Oh yeah.
I hate this shit.
This is my favorite part of the game. The sewer part.
Yeah, it appears only I'm getting scared of this shit. It likes to troll me. No, I see you. I see you, little girl. You're trying to trick me, you know, you try to play mind tricks on me, but it doesn't work. It doesn't work, sorry, you fail at it. Okay?
Oh yeah, he's already getting scared.
No, that was just a character breathing hard because he was scared. Oh!
Oh, she had a little sister.
Oh, she was so cute. Come here, I have a bullet for you, you know, it's very nice. You can pet it. And it'll go right through you.
Boy, this is such a classic game. Now I'm getting better at...
You mean you have a deja vu? You like...
No.
Like it... like seeing me get scared. Admit it.
Yes. Yes, and the game is moving on. Okay, you just...
playing in the water. I don't know where.
No.
You know, can you hear it? Okay, I...
Oh, it's the body.
It was just a body. I hope it doesn't come to life and trying to rape me.
Rate you? Rate you best on YouTube?
Yes. Make me famous. I'm famous, bitch! You can't handle it! See, you died and you can't handle it because you're dead.
Boy, are these guys really supposed to be this weak at the beginning? I mean, come on. They're like in grade school. Look.
I almost had his head.
Oh yeah.
He died in one bullet.
This was probably the best guy from the... The whole game. He actually dodged a few.
If I can see it, then I can do it.
I can do it.
If I just believe it, there's nothing to it.
Hey,
I believe I can fly.
Woo.
I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings.
Some magic there, he disappeared.
What? The other guy disappeared too, look. Oh no. What the? What the? Are they in love with each other or something?
I don't know. Okay. But did you see that? It was like that guy, what was he called? The guy that was doing magic.
David Blaine? Chris Angel?
Yes, I think right. He was like Chris Angel. Look at that! I can disappear in the sky!
That dude could actually walk.
You can do pancakes and disappear as well.
That dude could actually walk on walls.
Spider-Man action.
Yeah, he was like Spider-Man. No, I wasn't trying to talk, it was just natural reaction.
I was just reminding you to not forget it.
Oh yes, of course, thanks for refreshing my tired brain.
Refreshing your memory.
No, my memory is fine, my brain is broken today.
You need a new processor. Like in the computer, you need to change the processor.
Mine runs on a flex capacitor. Well, I don't think I'll find those anymore.
Another 660 bit color range.
That's not funny.
Actually, it was. Oh, I like this. Too bad you couldn't do this shit in other games.
Oh, yeah. Something good taken away.
I like the game, you know. The game is really ominous. I mean, the music.
You've been awesome.
What the hell was that? Flashlight! Oh no! Flashlight! It's evil! It's gonna kill my ass! How much we die?
About the bad language, I think it's okay. Guys are...
suck at life and shooting.
And
this guy just threw a grenade, I think. Yes, please take cover, because I already threw a grenade. Wow! That was nice. He was trying to imitate that guy.
He was a fan of Chris Angel.
Yes.
Just like the other.
He was a fan of being a troll. You know, ever since his childhood, he wanted to fly and reach the sky. He wanted to be a troll. And he didn't... and he didn't know how to spaz like that. Half the floor ate him.
You know, bugs like this you won't even find in Painkiller.
Dude, but this game wasn't so bad, buggy, you know what happened?
Maybe you got a buggier version or something.
Maybe I need to patch it.
Yeah.
But the patch doesn't work for this. What the hell?
Oh, okay.
Okay, I'm starting to hate this.
I really think this game has bugs.
I think this game is haunted.
A creepy girl is screwing with it.
Must be. Haven't I been through here already? I'm going in circles.
You're going to insert what?
I'm going in circles. Stop thinking gay stuff.
No.
Cut that out.
Oh, there we go. Stop, please.
Okay, we went through there. We went through here. Okay.
We're going in circles.
I'm eating this person.
Oh yeah.
Just let him have his fun.
With the floor.
He's making
let the floor.
Making love to the floor.
Let the floor have his fun. It's a cursed floor.
Okay, why the hell am I getting lost?
Because you always do. That's just part of Welcome to Vick's Let's Play Team stuff.
No, it's okay, look. Nice.
Suzuku?
Should we change our weapon? What did you say?
Nothing. I'm just Japanese-ing you.
Yes, stop with your tentacle tentai raping. I mean, tentacle
raping.
Flashlight! Oh no, it's the evil flashlight! Evil flashlight will kill my grandparents in the future.
What? What? That was
a funny joke.
It was weird.
A weird one.
I think you guys are spazzing a lot. I think Oscar is mind controlling you again.
Yes, about Oscar, he's no longer in the team. We already mentioned that in our YouTube profile and our Voltron Army profile. Please visit us there.
Yes.
As well.
The Voltron Army, which everybody, our forum in the Voltron Army, which everybody, of course, is watching.
Okay. Welcome back to Earth. I know you're sleepy.
I was just accentuating.
We are Mars, by the way.
Really?
Yes.
And what are you doing now?
I'm searching for alien chicks.
Oh yeah. Mine have tentacles in.
Yes, I don't want to even imagine.
Of course, you don't, I do.
Ouch. Okay, yes. My friend was doing a very funny dance. That's why I got distracted.
No, I actually was getting out of the couch because I was tired.
You were out of the comfy chair. You know the comfy chair that uses in they use in jail to kill the comfy chair.
Yeah. The electric chair, you mean?
Yes. Good morning.
Just cut that. And I'm leaving the rest of the commentary to you. Good luck.
Now it's your turn to talk. I'm eating.
Yeah. So it seems like we're always eating. I just repeated it 3 times, so I cannot. Pick up weapons, flashlight, kick the can, break the window.
Break another window.
Yeah.
Very original.
Very. And shoot the goddamn. Oh! I think that these things actually explode. Yeah, just try one.
Okay, let me save before I do this stupid shit. Okay?
I wasn't serious.
And you know how we should do it in a funny way, like this. Come on, I'm expecting any time to go kablooey.
Just shoot.
It didn't. Must be those only part of the scenery, not explosives. I just wasted ammo poorly.
Alienware.
Yes, I know that stuff.
Yeah.
The data's uploading now. Interesting. That's the wastewater analysis summary addressed to an